questions with the Sick Kids. We've interviewed 3 bands and a rapper. 2 videos already on the blog.
So check them out with Mouthwash and Chicken Hawk.
And one's coming up. We've got Tricky P from Canada, rapper, that we met at
Don't Flop, Blood in the Water.
We've also got, on the 17th of December, Gallows interview.
Yes, we have an interview with the Gallows.
Check that out this
That's
month.
That's going to be good.
Winning.
What else have we been up to?
Well, you've been up to something, haven't you?
I have indeed, Cal.
What have you been doing, Lulu?
I went and had an interview and photo shoot at Front Magazine. Yeah.
That's coming out on the 30th of December.
Yep.
That issue.
You get that because you got to see the interview. It's very good.
And there's some other good ones to watch in that issue as well.
Other good ones, like the Frights, Japanese,
Warriors.
Yep.
Winning.
So you've got some new music up on your Facebook and your MySpace.
Oh, yes indeed. You should definitely check that out.
It's 3 tracks.
But they're just demos right now. The record's going to be out in March.
And then hopefully we'll be going on tour.
Yep.
Winning.
We've been making gushers. You can buy those on the website, sickkids.co.uk.
There's some pics, should be coming up now, right about now.
What else have we been doing?
Well, we went to see Paramore at the O2, didn't we, Kel?
Yeah, we did.
We went and saw Bad Religion, didn't we, Kel? How could you forget?
We went to see Bad Religion, didn't we, Lily?
Yeah, on that song, I'm going for a walk. We were just right in the middle of the craziness.
Winning.
Who else are we going to see? No one else.
No one else with skin.
No!
What would you say was probably the best gig you went to out of all the gigs we've seen, Kel?
Oh, probably Gallows, because it was in a small place. But then Bad Religion was quite small, that was really good.
Yeah.
So those two.
I'd say Gallows.
So you've got new music videos coming?
Yep, for 3 of the new songs, the ones that I put up. We've got some really good ideas, but I don't want to give them ideas away to you because I might not get the video even done and then someone else has done the ideas, so...
Yeah, you've got to aim for...
Got to aim 10. For 10.
But it might be an 8.
Might be an 8. it's going to be a 10, but you know, we ain't pros. We're pro home DIYers. We got the flat pack up and running.
Winning.
New music we've been listening to lately. We've been loving a bit of old Yellow Wolf. He is a new rapper from America. He's from Alabama, isn't he? He's called Yellow Wolf. Yeah, so that's a good in.
We've been listening to a bit of Japanese Warriors.
Are you going to show them a bit of the vid?
Get it.
also looking forward to hearing more from GFLR. He's put up 2 new album snippets.
Yep.
You have to go check him out, he's pretty sick. We this like is. The song Get Got a Guy because it reminds us of our dad.
Yeah.
Because he's always got a guy for everything to.
Are you ready?
Any windows, even a body guy. Got a guy for the juice. I got a guy for the boot. That'll reach across the ocean, put you with the worm and roots. Got a guy that watches my back and I trust in my life. And that guy is Mike Knuckles. I think I'm the feds, the love of my life. They must have not loved their wife. They watching my face so I be. I can't even freaking appeal. Hey, what are you up for this guy? Go after yourselves or you die. My life, hey, it's none of your business. No, watch how I get it for Christmas. I'm sick of the feds and they follow. I sick.
Who do we love? Trash Talk!
Yay! That's who else we've been listening to. Explode. Yes. One of the guys is a horse rider in Trash Talk.
A horse rider? Would you think that guy is a horse rider?
You wouldn't.
Well, you wouldn't. You never know he's a horse rider.
Maybe he'll come horse riding with us.
Winning.
So, we've been watching some films, haven't we?
Yep. Sleeping Beauty.
Sleeping Beauty, all time classic.
Yeah, one day we'll make a cartoon.
That's the plan. We watched Party Monster, didn't we?
Yep, Party Monster with Macaulay Culkin.
That was really good. It was really weird, but really good at the same time, wasn't it?
Yeah, it's supposed to be based on a true story as well, which is always good.
Yep, flipping heck, a crazy story.
Watch that one.
Winning.
Have you been watching?
Epic Corey, it's 50th anniversary. Last night was the live episode.
It's all kicking off.
It's all kicking off. You know, gotta get stuck into that later.
Yep.
What else?
We've been watching
Peep Show. This is definitely up there with the best again. Really funny.
Yep. And we'll be watching the new series of Skins when it comes out in February because we played.
I almost forgot, Kelly.
We are starring in Skins.
Not just us. Our Garms are.
Garms in the.
So look out for Sick Kids Garms and Skins.
I was girl in the hallway on the phone. Lily was girl walking down the hallway.
We're a blur going past the camera. Yeah. Still.
We'll let you know when that's
out. Still, we were there starring roles. I mean, extras.
Winning.
We've enjoyed it. Hope you've enjoyed it. Sick.